The basic idea of the planetary hours is quite simple. It is important to do things at a particular moment in time. Because when the nature of what you are doing corresponds to the area of responsibility of the planetary ruler of the hour, then your actions will become more successful, their results will be more rewarding, because the nature itself will be assisting you. You can benefit from the planetary hours even if you are not interested in any traditional practices. You can simply apply this knowledge to the actions and decisions of your daily life. But historically, there are certain groups of people who held this knowledge in a very high esteem, for whom it was crucial for achieving what they were aspiring to achieve. Those are herbalists, magicians, alchemists, and of course, astrologers. This course will teach you everything there is to know about the planetary hours, how to define them, what are the responsibilities of different planets, what are their correspondences in the surrounding world. You will also learn about the higher level concepts, such as the planetary day, the planetary year, which are made of the planetary hours and can be useful in certain scenarios. One very important piece of knowledge, which was mostly forgotten in the contemporary practices, is that a planetary hour can be more or less potent depending on the current strength of the planet that rules the hour. I will restore the historical justice by thoroughly explaining to you how this knowledge can be used, how it works. And finally, I will tell you that it's very important to consider the planetary hour and the planetary day when a person was born, as this information can be used both in healing and for better psychological understanding. So, welcome to the course, and I hope you will find it useful and very interesting.